decade ago. I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with the territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I have had, I can take an exploding seems like an evidence possibility. To me. So pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world that its people's mindless caves. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, pardon me. I'll never be the same. Ago, I was having a look in a book and I saw a picture of a guy right up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combusted kitchen as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, our gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in 3D. But thinking so much temperature. Same, yeah.